With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. Question says that D, E and F are the midpoints of the sides BC, CA and AB respectively of an equilateral triangle ABC. Show that triangle DEF is also an equilateral triangle. Let us draw the figure first. Now what is given? Equilateral triangle ABC. So ABC and after that DEF are the midpoints, which also makes a triangle. So DEF. D is the midpoint of a side BC, E is the midpoint of side CA and F is the midpoint of side AB. So now what we have to prove, to prove triangle DEF is an equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. This we have to prove. That means we have to prove DE is equals to EF is equals to DF. This we have to prove. Now let's start with the proof. Now as ABC is an equilateral triangle, so AB is equals to BC is equals to AC. This is our first equation. Now we know that the line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of the triangle is half of the third side. So here this one and this one, E and F are the midpoints of side AC and AB of the triangle. That means by midpoint theorem we can write EF is equals to half of BC. Similarly, DF, these are also the midpoints. So DF is equals to half of AC and ED, these are also the midpoints. So ED is also equals to half of AB. Right. Now, as by equation 1, AB is equals to AC, AB BC is equals to AC, it implies half of AB is equals to half of BC is equals to half of AC. So, by using the equations 2nd, 3rd and 4th, we can write EF is equals to DF is equals to ED. These are the sides of triangle DEF. Now, we proved all the three sides of the triangle DEF are equal. Hence, we can write DEF is an equilateral triangle. So this only we have to prove. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.